Hey, yo, my man, you lost?
No, I'm waiting for my friend Cassante, you know him?
No, I'm from Palm Beach, brother.
Okay.
Hey, can I borrow $5? We low on gas, and I forgot my wallet at home.
Yeah, it's 40. It's all I got, so fill her up.
Oh, man, thanks. Hey, yo. Can I borrow that phone?
Come on, man. Phone's my life. My entire business depends on it. So, no, you can't borrow my phone.
It's going to be the phone, or it's going to be something else.
You fucking with me, right? Like, this is Kassan's trying to put my feet to the fire or something?
I told you. Don't know no Kassan.
Look. It's $500. No phone. It's final offer.
Have a nice day, bitch. Leslie.
And I was gonna make chicken casserole tonight.
This is Buttercup. She was my physical therapist. Do you remember when I hurt my back?
Looks like she fixed more than just that. Giving me the stink eye?
Are you giving Leslie a stink eye?
I don't like cheating. It's really stressful for me.
Hey, Frank, how you doing? Listen, did some of my friends show up looking for me?
No, Mr. Sullivan, but we just had a bomb scare.
What?
Yeah, these three ladies showed up with knives, tasers, and a suspicious-looking laptop.
Laptop? Wait, was one of these ladies kind of masculine, looks like an eagle?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's my brother. Those are my friends. I need that laptop.
Ooh, God, that's going to be a problem. Take a look outside.
Ready to detonate. On my go. Two.
Yes. Get in there.
Don't be too hard on yourself, sir. You've only been playing this game for like 56 years.
Dr. Kelso, is this young man a guest of yours?
Dave, I've never seen him before in my life.
Really?
Dave. Hey, man, you don't got...
Oh, yeah, I do.
Don't you run from me. Don't take me.
Would you like a pillow?
Oh, thank you.
Blanket?
Sure.
Slippers?
Uh-huh.
Excuse me. Eye mask? For your eyes.